Since the beginning of the year, MSF has treated 128 victims of sexual violence at its hospital in Port-au-Prince. One third are not even 15 years old. An 8-year-old girl and her mother are waiting to see the doctor here in the mental health department. Her mother explains what happened.
Yesterday, I sent my daughter to my sister's for the day. When she got home, there was blood on her dress. When I asked her about it, she told me a boy had taken her to a deserted place and sexually assaulted her.
The little girl receives medical care, including treatment to prevent the risk of infection from the HIV and hepatitis B viruses, for example. She is also issued with a medical certificate so that her family can file a complaint. Then, the psychologist Naomi talks to her.
I can say that for the time being, there are no perceptible psychological repercussions. However, what I usually do for our patients is wait a week and then get them to take the trauma screening questionnaire, which allows us to identify if they're likely to develop what we call post-traumatic stress disorder. So through this test, we can see if a person is susceptible to PTSD or will quickly get over the trauma.
The shame experienced by rape victims and the lack of information on treatment often result in a delay in receiving appropriate care. After 72 hours, the team can no longer supply the drugs required to prevent sexually transmitted diseases. These are the reasons why MSF is set to launch an information campaign for Haitians and recruit more staff to care for victims.